want to share the gospel with you today, okay? And I know that there are many different sects here. People go to many different churches. But gusto me ako isanya ang maayong balita sa inyo. Okay? Gusto me ako isloan ang saong pagato sa lani. Amen? Gusto me ako pagato sa lani? Alright. So, let's read this first verse out of the Bible. Okay? 1 John 5:13. It says, "These things have I written unto you that believe on the name of the Son of God, that ye may know that ye have eternal life, and that ye may believe on the name of the Son of God." Now, do you know what this word means, ye? Now, Satani, it means kamu, like you. Okay. So, ye, it means you. Now, Satan. So, ang bibig na niyo na mahimaw ninyo, mahibalan kung pinyong kamong salani, kung kamong mamatay, and makihibalo kamong pinaani sa patuhol sa anak sa Ginoo. Kinsa ang anak sa Ginoo? Okay? Well, who is the Son of God from heaven? What's his name? Jesus, right? So going to heaven is as easy as believing in Jesus. Pinay na kalain lang sinuhuhan banitang Jesus. Right? Mga Protestante, Katoliko, Mormon, Sakin ni Jehovah, Iglesia ni Cristo, upisan ang mga Muslim, di ba? But, tumawag po sa mga usahan, kinahanglang tuluhan para makaato sa langit. I want to teach you what you must believe about Jesus to go to heaven. That's up then? Amen? Ayaw po ulaw. Okay? And the first thing that we have to understand about Jesus and the gospel, the Bible says in Romans 3:10, as it is written, there's none righteous, no, not one. So while I be studying the gospel, the perfecto, right? Dili ko perfecto. Ano ba perfecto? No, right? Ang razón na kita dili perfecto tungo sa kita sa nakakasala. The Bible says, for all have sinned and come short of the glory of God. Unsa man ang sala? Maayo o dili maayo? Dili maayo, right? Ang pagbuhat ng sala mao ang paglapa sa kasiguan sa Dios, right? Sinning is breaking God's commandments. Akutahan. Ako na kisunti na umpaka? Kamu na kisunti na ba umpaka? Have you told a lie before? Right? Tanan tao na kapamakak na. Right? Everyone's lying. Everyone's saying. And kinahanlang na itong masakta ng hindi maayang gamit na first. Okay? Can you handle the bad news? The bad news first. Okay? The Bible says, but the fearful and unbelieving and the abominable and murderers and whoremongers, and sorcerers, and idolaters, and all liars shall have their part in the lake which burneth with fire and brimstone, which is the second death. Now, what is the second death? A lake of fire. Linaw ng kalayo. Lani o inferno. Inferno, right? Now, hangtu kalusa tamana ng inferno. Temporary o hangtu sa hangtu. But everyone tells me in the Philippines, walleye forever. Okay? That's not true. Okay? Heaven is forever, and hell is forever. If you go to hell, you will never get out. Okay? Walleye purgatorio, infierno, hangtu sa hangtu. Nasaan? Amen? Alright. Now, hindi ka na nakapatay. Diba? Are you a murderer? Are you killers? No. Hindi ka na nakapalaman ka. Right? Are you witches or wizards? No? Right? But not people who saw the Kanan Bakako. The Bible says all liars. Kanan Tao Nakapamakaka. All liars shall have their part in the lake which burneth with fire and brimstone, which is the second death. Basically, in Pinero. So maybe you haven't done a lot of really bad things. Maybe you haven't killed someone. Maybe you don't practice witchcraft, but the Bible says all liars deserve to go to hell. And I've lied, you've lied, mauni ang hindi maayong balita, kita ang ganyan maikero sa kita nagkasala. That's the bad news. Now, Satan, do you understand the bad news? Amen? Alright, ayaw ko hula. Amen? Now the good news, the Bible says, for the wages of sin is death, but the gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ our Lord. Now pizza sin is truth. Who is Jesus? The Savior, right? What's up, Alani? What else? Who is Jesus? He's the Savior, the Messiah, the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords. But kung chupa ka mo na Jesus Dios, you believe that? Right? The Bible says, si Jesus Dios na nakapakitao. Okay? The Bible says, hereby perceive we the love of God because He laid down His life for us. God laid down His life for us. Jesus Christ was God manifest in the flesh. Okay? Si Jesus Dios na nakapakitao. God became a man. And Jesus performed many miracles and many signs to prove that He was the Messiah. Siya miyama iberme Maria, yang diabo ng mga pinulay, yang ipakao ng gagang katawan, yang panaw ang patay. But the most significant thing that Jesus did while He was alive on this earth, si Jesus na kinabuhi ng wala sala. Jesus never sinned. He never lied. He never murdered. He never stole. The Bible says He was manifested to take away our sins, and in Him is no sin. Jesus Christ was perfect because Jesus was God. But what happened to Jesus? How did Jesus die? How did Jesus die? Namatay siya ito sa krus, right? And the Bible says on the cross, God the Father in heaven took the sins, mangasala, of the whole world and placed them on Jesus, okay? Hey, pay attention. I'm telling you something you've never heard before, okay? I know you think that you've heard this, but I'm going to tell you the gospel is probably different than what you've heard, okay? But Jesus lived a sinless life. He died on the cross. God the Father took the sins of the whole world, placed them on Jesus. Because Jesus died with our sins, He had to take our punishment. Okay? Jesus nagato sa impero, tulo ka ala, tulo ka kibie. Because He had my sins and He had your sins. So He had to take our punishment. His soul talag impero. But what happened after 3 days and 3 nights? Did He stay in hell? No, nabata siya, right? He rose from the dead. He showed the nail imprints in His hands. He showed His bleeding side. And then after 40 days and 40 nights, amen? But even though Jesus did that, okay? Most people go to hell when they die. Gusto ba kamu pagato sa impero? No, right? Sayota ay magato sa lani. It's very easy to go to heaven, okay? And I'll show you that with this next verse here. The Bible says in Ephesians chapter 2, for by grace are ye saved through faith, and that not of yourselves, it is the gift of God, not of works, lest any man should boast. So you are saved from hell through what? Faith. Have you heard that verse before? Ephesians 2, 8 and 9. Are you familiar? Amen? Not familiar? Okay. Well, you're saved through faith. Okay, do you believe in Jesus? Amen? But subuhan isa pagtuo ang mga buhay. Okay? Ang pagtuo pasado mao ang pagsalig kay Jesus hindi sa inyong tuudulingon. Okay? And this is where I'm teaching you something different. Okay? 99% of Christians, they try to have some faith in Jesus and some faith in their works to go to heaven, hindi ka na ang kalawasan mo. Salvation is when all of your faith is in Jesus and not in yourself. Okay? So, listen carefully and I'll explain what this means. I'll explain that what that means. Good deeds cannot get you to heaven. Okay? Ang kaluwasan dili pinaagi sa pagbuhat ug maayong ginuhatan. Ang kaluwasan dili pinaagi sa pagduma sa nabuhog kasugo. Ang kaluwasan dili pinaagi sa pagtuo sa bautismo. Ang kaluwasan dili pinaagi sa pagpamiigo sa simbahan. Ang kaluwasan dili pinaagi sa pag-uso sa iyong sala. Ang kaluwasan pinaagi naman sa pagduro in what Jesus did. Okay? And this is different than what most churches teach. Most churches teach you have to live a good life to go to heaven. Most churches teach you have to get baptized to go to heaven. Most churches teach you have to repent of your sins to go to heaven. But the Bible says in John 3:16, for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish but have everlasting life. So ang kaluwasan pinaagi sa mga tapatu, okay? Ang kaluwasan dili pinaagi sa tuugaling mong panitamo. But it has to be all of your faith in Jesus. In Matthew chapter 7, Jesus says, many will say to me in that day, Lord, Lord, have we not prophesied in thy name, and in thy name have cast out devils, and in thy name done many wonderful works, and then will I profess unto them, I never knew you, depart from me, ye that work iniquity. So most Christians are going to wake up in hell when they die, okay? They say they believe in Jesus, but with their heart, they're trusting in their works, okay? Jesus, did not get baptized? He's going to send you to hell. Jesus, wasn't I a good person? He's going to send you to hell. Jesus, didn't I repent of all my sins? He's going to send you to hell. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. Salvation is not by works. You understand that? And here's why. Come about the preco. Are you perfect? That's why you can't work your way to heaven, because nobody's perfect. Nobody has ever kept all the commandments. I've never kept the commandments. You've never kept the commandments. The Bible says, by the deeds of the law shall no flesh be justified in his sight. But if you do believe in Jesus, if you trust in Jesus by faith, Jesus said, verily, verily, I say unto you, he that believeth on me hath everlasting life. Once you believe in Jesus, he saves your soul, God, forever. And I keep the booting that you want like to put on. Susanikan ya luaska, luaska kesahan tu tu mesti Yesus nak bayar satahan. Once you believe in Jesus, you can never go to hell. You can never lose your salvation because Jesus Christ made one sacrifice for sins forever. Si Yesus nak bayar satahan tu mesti salah sabuna, taron, usahuma ago. So once you are saved, you are always saved. Bisa kamu diri magasimba, bisa kamu diri magabaltismo, bisa kamu diri pakaliko sa mga salah, bisa kamu diri magapil sa misa, sa liman na luas ka, luas na kasahan, kutungo si Jesus na bayad sa kanan. Jesus paid for all of your sins. Pila ka salah ang ibayaran ni Jesus, pipila raba o kanan. Kanan? Amen? Amen? Right. Jesus paid for all of your sins, past, present, and future. That's why you cannot lose your salvation, okay? Pagkato ba si Jesus? Alright. Now listen, I'm not saying to do bad things, okay? If you do bad things, God will punish you in this life. If you commit murder, my prison for you. If you do drugs, God might send you terte after you, right? If you drink alcohol, you're going to mess up your life. You might abuse someone. You might cheat on someone. You might go to prison. You're going to have consequences. But you would still go to heaven when you die if you have all of your faith in Jesus. That's that time? Amen? But, hey, once again, if you break God's commandments, you'll go to heaven, but you'll be called the least in the kingdom of heaven. Okay? But if you keep God's commandments, The Bible says the saints will be called great in the kingdom of heaven. Prakalwasan itself, Pakukulan. Nakatan? Amen? Now, let's look at this verse again right here. These things have I written unto you that believe on the name of the Son of God, that ye may know for sure that you have eternal life. Hey, if you believe in Jesus, you know you have eternal life. I know I have eternal life, vivico perfecto. I sin every day, but I believe God Jesus. In that moment, He saved me forever. Once you believe Jesus Christ's righteousness is imputed under your soul, and you can never go to hell. You can never lose your salvation. That's that time. Amen? Kinipamahayong balita? Is that good news? You know what's not good news? Most people think you can lose your salvation, which is a false gospel. It has you trusting in your works, okay? But the true gospel is you get eternal life by faith in Jesus, and you can never lose your salvation, no matter what you do. Amen? And who do you have to believe in? What's his name? Si Muhammad ba makaluwas ninyo? Si Kiboloy ba makaluwas ninyo? Si the Pope ba makaluwas ninyo? Si Allah ba makaluwas ninyo? Now Jesus said, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No man cometh unto the Father but by me. Si Jesus laman ang galante imo salangi. Do you believe that? Right? And if you believe in Jesus, how long does Jesus save you for? Temporario o hanggang sa hanggang? Hanggang sa hanggang, amen? So, let me give you a quiz. What if someone believes in Jesus, taron, and their soul gets saved forever, taron, punya dili magasimba, infierno o langi? Langi, right? Pagsimba ba makaluwas ninyo? No, right? So, believe, never go to church, money, okay? What if someone believes in Jesus, unya dili magpabautismo? Infierno o lani? Lani, right? Paul the Apostle, he said, Christ sent me not to baptize, but to preach the gospel. And many churches will teach you have to be baptized to go to heaven, okay? But they get confused on a few verses in the Bible. But there are hundreds of Bible verses that teach salvation is by faith. Baptism is not part of salvation. Okay? What if someone believes in Jesus, unya dili pagimusto sa mga sala? Pero o lani? Lani, right? Oh yeah, the word repents in the Bible, but not repent of your sins. The Bible says repentance from dead works and faith toward God, okay? The only thing you have to repent of is trusting your works, okay? So, ang kapawasan, pinanaki lamang sa pagtulo. Nasaktan? Amen? Alright, what if someone believes in Jesus, makapatay? They believe in Jesus, and God forbid, they committed murder. In piano, what do you think? Infierno? Who thinks infierno? Who thinks lani? You're right, lani. Right? Okay, I got two really hard questions. Are you ready? You ready? Amen? What if someone believes in Jesus, taron, and they get saved, taron, unya hito? But they believe in Jesus, in peril of money. Who thinks in peril? Who thinks money? It's money. And I don't want you to commit suicide, okay? God forbid. But I'm just giving you an extreme example to prove that Jesus paid for all of your sins. Two people in the Bible committed suicide and they went to heaven. Do you know Samson? Samson, the strong man? Right? He poured a palace on top of it and he killed himself and he went straight to heaven. Do you know King Saul? King Saul? The king before David? Do you know him? King Saul? He took a sword and killed himself and he went to heaven. Because I call Russia. Right? No. So, last question, last hard question. Are you ready? Amen? What if someone believes in Jesus, Taron? They get saved, Taron, Unya, 5 years later, Makukaduha. They believe in Jesus today, and they get saved, Unya, 5 years later, Makukaduha. Who thinks in peril? Who thinks lying? You gotta go one way. Who thinks in peril? Okay? Who thinks lying? Ayakulula, it's lying. Because I'm coming off on one life processo, right? Once you believe in Jesus, your soul kalav has eternal life. Even half the Son, half life. Present tense. Once you're saved, you're always saved. And here's the thing, if you don't believe that, you're not saved. Okay? Because you're trusting in your word. Okay? I don't say that to be mean, I tell you that because I care. Today is the day of salvation. Today is the day to trust Jesus alone and not yourself. Okay? Do we understand the bad news? The wages of sin is death and hell. Okay? Is Jesus God? Right. Jesus said, I and my Father are one. Do you believe Jesus died for your sins? Do you believe that one house yet? So, when should you get saved? In 10 years? On your deathbed? When should you get saved? Right now, right? And I know most people here, they think they're already saved, but they're not, okay? I guarantee it. You try to add one word to salvation, you're not trusting in Jesus, okay? So if you believe this, how would you tell Jesus you believe? Not by cell phone on Dios? Not by Facebook Messenger on Dios? Not by walkie-talkie on Dios? How would you tell Jesus, I believe the gospel? You would pray, amen? So, I'm going to say a prayer to Jesus. If you believe this, you can repeat after me, and we will ask Jesus to save you, okay? Not magic words that I say, but what you believe in your heart. Counseling. Got that done? Amen? All right. So, Magapopita, if you believe this, you can repeat after me. But it has to be all your faith in Jesus, no faith in what you're doing. Okay? Amagapokita. Dear Jesus, I know I'm a sinner. I know I deserve hell. But I believe you died for all my sins and rose from the dead. Please save my soul forever. Amen. Did you believe that? Where will you go when you die? Eternal or lying? 25% sure, 50% sure, or 100% sure? 100% sure, amen? And that's the good news of the gospel. Once you believe in Jesus, he will never leave thee nor forsake thee. He will never send you to hell. Him that cometh to me, I will in no wise cast out. Sanihan ka luas ka, luas ka kasahan ku, kumus Jesus, nagayat sa tanan. I'm going to write just a few things on here really quick before I dismiss you.